Okay, hello, this is Paul Tosh, Error Instruments, and this is about the Sputnik, Radio Sputnik UFB 67. It's a Russian radio sender that's quite interesting, watch on the internet. Yes, about this device, it's a small experimental synthesizer. And you can make texture sounds that we know from the Liquid Glitcher. It has some other kind of options, but it's kind of, the sound is getting really close. It's made of texture, so it's between high sounds and really low bass subs to get some contrast in sounds. That sounds a little bit complex, but it sounds beautiful. You like it or you don't like it. Let's listen to it. These are the outputs. These are the inputs, it's already here. You make always a patch from the wave to the output, and then you will hear it over here. So you can mix two different signals. Or this one. This one is for the waveforms, like this one and this one, the comp and the wave. This one is for the pulse in the middle, the sub bass sound. This one is for the clock speed. So if I do it more fast now and I do it more slow, this button is also for fast and slow. Now it's really slow. Now we're going more fast. Remember, the clock dividers over here works like a kind of sequence. This is a kind of, these are all inputs, so you can put things in here. You can use it on an external thing like Korg or the Eurorack. And I'm gonna make some examples, that said more than words. I'm gonna make a patch from the wave to the output, then you'll hear some sounds, of course. Now I want to influence this sound. I go to the clock divider. I choose a rhythm. The clock divider give now the manipulation to the waveforms. That's why you hear it like this. I change a little bit the speed of the clock divider. Now I'm gonna add some pulse sound, that's some kind of sub bass. I'm gonna put a control voltage also on that one, on the pulse. Textures between small knippering and flindering from like a final record or like a fax machine. It's really, this sound goes really deep. Thank you. Example, a patch like this, you change a few millimeters and you have a different kind of song in the same rhythm. The speed of the sound, the speed of the clock, like this blinking, it's very important on the sounds. So if you've got a lower clock, you have a different kind of rollout of the oscillators. Now I make it more slow. Now you've got a different kind of rollout that you hear this knispering. It's really cool. Playing this quite fast, we can also do this really slow, like soundscape wise, that you have a little bit amount of this knispering. It's just what you like. I like that it's really playable. Even if you don't know what you do with, you need to know a few basic and then looking for the sweet spots. That's also with the liquid glitcher that you have some spots. Yeah, this one's gonna be available already now, but we don't have so much of it. It's gonna be in 2 weeks. We're gonna make this like a bigger project. That's the plan. I love the green. I love the Russian stuff. It's a nice machine, and it's also much more affordable as the earlier edition. Thank you for watching, and keep and stay healthy.